Is that an Acura that he's in? I thought it was at Renault. Or as Michael Waltrip would call it, a Renault.
Spun it when I was, let's see, in the last corner, and I was up like 1.6.